Well, everybody, the fourth game, it's now here.
So hello, YouTube, Steamcore here, and welcome to those weeks at Bedbears Family Diner 4.
That's it. So I'm just...
Seriously, like, every time there's a new game, I'm just like, okay, it's just intro and then start.
Okay, welcome back to Fredbear's 1980s Diner has opened again, not fully open yet, so abandoned, we still got some things to build. Okay, generic stuff, cool. Still, nothing too important, it's just saying that they need someone to work a night shift, like always, so. Oh, this is a loading screen. Crap. Hi, Foxy. That is creepy. Screen kind of glitches out there. Developer, you may want to... Oh, that is a window. I thought that was like a walkway. Is there anything... block in there? No. That's a bit hard on the eyes. Who is this? I don't know. Okay, so we have three ways to get... No, I clicked this. Okay, trolling game or untrolling gaming. The sliding doesn't really work as well. And why is my guy constantly breathing like that? That's a barrel. I was like, that looks like Spring Bonnie, and then I realized it was a barrel. Where is everyone? Oh, that freaked me out. That actually freaked me out a little bit. I was like, no. Wait, so there was more toy heads? Oh, God. I can already tell this is gonna kill me. Is there any other buttons? Is there any way of defending myself? Is there any... I also want to say, that's not the camera I left off on. Okay, camera reset. I do not like that. I do not have, like, it, like, goes back to the default camera. Is there only one guy right now? It's 1 a.m. There's Mangle or Toy Foxy's head. I really don't like that. Come on. Okay, developer, if you're watching this, you need to, you gotta fix this. Like, it's not, like, anywhere else, it's just, like, on the right side it glitches out. And, just wanna say, that's a bit annoying. This is also, oh, did it move? Oh, no, there's two of them. Wait a second, if this is a new diner and they're gonna plan to open up in a while, why are they making... I mean, these things look pretty new, but... why with the eyes, man? That's creepy. And also, if it was like a brand new place, why would you keep the old guys here? What's the sound? It's also hard to hear the guy constantly breathing. Okay, he gone. Ah, that's Fred... I was like... I thought it was Fredbear at first, but no, it's Freddy. So who is this, then? I'm gonna guess Bonnie, but I can't really tell. Also, that breathing is really getting my nerves, but I'm just grateful that it's not like, Case Animatronics breathing. That actually irritated me. Because it did, like, that crackling noise when he was breathing, and that sound just, ugh, can't stand it. I was about to say, oh my god, it's Foxy! Like, he's here! But then I realized that's not actually the Foxy. This is... I didn't want to say, he looks gigantic. Like, these guys, like... Chica looks gigantic. All these guys look normal. But Chica and Foxy look like they're freaking 8 feet tall. When animatronics are usually, like, about around 6 foot? 5 foot? 6 foot?
Because for some reason, animatronics are usually a little bit bigger than humans, but I don't know. Okay, developer, I'm also really scared because I also don't know how to defend myself. Maybe like little tips could help. Then again, you did just release this last night. Or yesterday. But I don't know if this is a full game or a demo, so I have a feeling it's a full game, but you gotta fix that corner. That's it. That's really my major complaint. Everything else looks good, but this corner is gonna kill me. Like, someone's at the window, or I'm guessing this is, I don't know, like, I can't see any actual entrance. I don't know if that's like a table or if this is an actual window. Thing is, why can I look all the way over here? I don't get that. There's nothing to look at over there. Oh god. The other one moved. I'm saying the other one because I don't know who it is. It is Bonnie! What is wrong with your head? Your head looks so freaking small. Wait, how did he come from here to all the way over here? He's like, you gotta run. He's like, you gotta go fast. You gotta go fast. Seriously, that's really freaky. Like, I don't know. I'm not too sure about Bonnie's model and how he looks, but then again, you can't really see him there. And I'm also guessing Bonnie and Freddy come out this night, because I don't see anyone else. And also, sorry if I'm not talking as loud or as much. The back of my throat hurts like crap today. I don't know why. It hurts to talk and it hurts to swallow. I mean, I doubt it's me getting sick, because I never get sick. But, I don't know. Oh boy, gotta wake up. I've been like awake for like 4 hours. Why am I yawning? I'm just trying to find out on how they're gonna come here. Cause there's way here, there's way here, there's way here. But if you go to the actual office, there's only a window. Unless. I don't see a vent. I don't know. I'm very confused about that. Either way, we're about to win, and then we go into the second night. Hopefully, we can get an exclamation. I don't think I said that word right, but on what is going on here. Well, that was anticlimactic. Usually if you win, it like turns to 6 a.m. It like puts you like, it actually makes it feel celebratory. Once again, I don't know if I said that word right. Oh look, I'm the puppet with, I am a fancy puppet. You can tell I'm fancy because look at my hair, bruh. Even though it's probably blood. Got a hunchback too. Look at that hunchback. Like, oh my god. Is there anyone here? Alright, I have no idea where I'm going, but these look like, I don't know. Well, yeah, I can actually get back here. Cool. But I don't know what's the point. I'm kind of confused. Alright, the table's off the map a little bit. I found a bug. They're in my ear. Oh my god. Much better. Alright, so there's always like something that's keeping me from moving. I don't know, I'm just not gonna go there. Is there, like, anything I can actually do?
move my mouse off the screen so you don't see that. Can I go here? Yes, I can. What is over here? Am I gonna find anything? Why is there just... Oh, is this probably like a private party room or something? I don't get this. There's Toy Freddy. What's going on? I can't move. Did I die? I don't understand. And they're back at this loading screen. What's this? Alright, turning seems a little... No. I was gonna say, Phil. Why is he constantly breathing? I mean, I get he's like panicking a little bit, but he's gonna die if he keeps doing... If you do breathe like that, eventually you will die. Because you don't actually get a chance to fill up with air, and if you're doing that for 6 hours, you're gonna die. So... Once again, don't see anybody. I don't like games where, like, when you first start out the night, you don't see where they are. Like, Five Nights at Freddy's 3 did that, and I always panic, so I don't know where he's gonna be. I mean, he's always on the top of the map, but you just never... You never know. You never know. I heard something. Like a boom. Alright. Nothing in here yet. There's Bonnie. Still nothing. I'm hearing something. Jesus God. Oh, well, there's Freddy. Freaking me out. Don't like that. Come on. Nothing. Sort of Easter eggs. Like maybe Freddy. I guess that makes sense. It sounds like that because it's the honking sound, but like the story or... Where'd he go? But like a different, like an older honking sound, because this is Withered Freddy is supposed to be. And it does it with no one else. Bloom Boy doesn't even have a nose. Do you have a nose? Because your nose is black in the game, but he doesn't have a nose, and I don't think he has one either. Chica just has nostrils. She doesn't really have a nose. And Foxy, he also has a little dot on his face. Alright, I'm hearing music. I'm also glad for, like, at least for this game, or at least for this night is what I wanted to say, that there's no box mechanic. Thank you, developer. Okay, I had a feeling that he moved. But, too... Okay, he's getting a bit close. And by a bit close, I mean... He's too close. Maybe that's a Spring Bonnie, and that's why his head has a weird shape. Because Bonnie should have, like, almost the same head as Freddy, just a little bit taller. Dude, you have one flat face. Everyone... Oh, my dog, shut up. Everyone else has, like, a 3D head or a gigantic head. But, no, he has a flat face. Bloom Boy! What was that? I prefer not to just think about it, you know? For my own set. I really like Freddy's look. Bonnie, I'm not... Or if that is Bonnie, if it's Spring Bonnie, I'll be okay with it. But if that's supposed to be like Bonnie, Five Nights at Freddy's 1 Bonnie, I'm not okay with it. It's already 3 a.m.? What? Yeah, because that does not look like Fredbear at all. Oh, he's a little broken too. These are not kid-friendly. Okay. I'm guessing it's raining outside because there's thunder. Well, that doesn't always mean, like, if you see thunder or lightning, it doesn't always mean it's raining. Come on. Come on, just a little bit more dirt. Because, where's Freddy? Okay. Cool! Found Freddy again! Yeah, excuse that. That sounded. Oh, just smacked my mic again. I'm sorry. No, that does not look like a vent. I don't see any other way they can get in. And I don't see a way on how I can get out. Oh, I'm stupid. Like, come on. You see, like, the room I'm in, like, this is a window, like I said before. Come on. This is not my office. This is my office. I don't know why I thought the entire thing was my office. Alright, that makes more sense. Sorry, that's my fault. That's my fault. I take the blame. I don't like how close they're getting. I mean, there's only two hours left in the night. I almost said there's two nights left of this hour. Man, if I said that the first time, I would look like an idiot. If I see one of them walk across that hallway, I will probably be scared. I'll probably panic. A lot. Come on, there's probably someone right here by now. Okay, we're good. I don't know how this game works. Anyone else hear that? I hear like a motorcycle. What's that sound? Like I heard of like a guy like, you know, doing the engine thing on a motorcycle. Then again, it's not that rare that I hear. I hear that. I wanted to click on this camera. I cannot find. Don't do that. Jesus! Okay, that actually got me pretty good. You see, this is Fredbear, and Fredbear looks different from that, but I don't know. I just want to say that got me pretty good. I'm gonna try that one more time. Maybe I can find something to help me out in the game, but so far I don't understand why I died. I'm just saying, I don't know how. Alright. Because maybe if like the corner wasn't broken, I wouldn't have to do this 100 times. I don't know if you guys can see my mouse or not, but, yeah. I don't like this. Also, the more I talk, the more the back of my throat stops to hurt for some reason. So, I just gotta talk the entire time. Because, you know, I'm a little annoying person. I'm about to punch that person who's driving the motorcycle. It's always that one moron in the neighborhood that does that. It's so annoying. I really hope. I mean, it's not that loud right now, but sometimes it is, and oh my god. Once again, I don't have anything in my room to keep it quiet. So, yeah. You guys hear that, right? It sounds like walking. But the thing is, nobody is here. Oh. Never mind. I done goofed. And no one's there. Cool. You're here. Yeah. Cool. Oh, God. Anyone get that feeling when, like, you're about to sneeze, but it just doesn't happen, you're just waiting for it? Man, it's the worst. Where did he go? Okay, this is gonna be a night where he's gonna be aggressive. Because Freddy's not even out yet, and he's like one camera away. Okay. I should probably like keep an eye on this thing a lot more, like the window. And like, I'm confused on how this night guard gets in and out of his room every night. Does he just like, oh, 6 a.m., just like crawls over the window like a freaking spider? Or like over the barrier like a spider? Over the window. That's really smart. Alright, is he gonna pop up? If anything, I'd rather he does and just not do that jump scare. The jump scare's not even that scary. He comes in my face, bites once, and that's it. But the reason I got scared is because I was not expecting it at all. Then again, that's why you call it a jump scare, because, you know, it jump scares you. Because it's jump scary. Of the jump scaring of the jump scarer. Any of you understand that? Cool. Okay, what are we doing? What are we doing? Come on, I gotta take the look. Again with the thunder. Thunder! I'm really nervous because I have a feeling Freddy's out. But I don't see him. Come on, move!
Sprint to the target!
Sorry. I knew, like, what I was like, I had it in the back of my mind. It was like, he's gonna pop up one of these times, and I'm gonna be like, oh my god. And you know what? I was wrong, because I didn't say, oh my god. I said, ooh. Any Easter eggs with Foxy? It doesn't even look like he has an eye in there. Well, none of them do, but. Shut up. Oh, so why is his head so big, but his hair is so small? Like, Chica's everything. I don't know. Maybe I'm just a bit weird. I thought that's a camera 1.3, because I thought that was a dot instead of a 1. But that's just the font the guy's using for camera numbers. I was like, what is that? Then I was like, oh my god. Alright, seriously, but if I don't beat this, then I'm just gonna. It's Obama's fault, okay? It's always Obama's fault. That's why I died last time, because Obama was like, he was. I don't know what I'm saying, right? I'm trying to concentrate. I'm trying not to die, because I'm really nervous. Come on. Honk the nose to get the demons away. Okay, Bonnie's gone. So if I'm right, he should pop up here. And if I die and if I don't see him, that means that's how Obama programmed them. I'm really nervous right now and I don't like it. Your doorbell. Play the little doggy doorbell? Yeah. You guys don't care. I'm just gonna get random jump scared. I just know it. What kind of laugh was that? Why is there only blue and red wires? Just saying, but Like, you can have, like, add black wires, green wires, yellow wires. And why, like, blue and red? Like, add more color in here. Like, come on. I'm scared to even check the camera because I don't want to, you know, get, like, jump scared. Because if I get jump scared, I'm not gonna like it. I seriously do not understand how to defend myself. He's gonna show up. He's gonna show up. How? Oh god, I just pulled my headset. But how? I don't understand. I mean, at least I'm beating it, but I don't understand, man. Alright. What is up with that table? It's weird. Alright, I'm gonna go up this way this time. Maybe we can find something. I'm gonna move my mouse, first of all. Because I know, like, when I watch a bunch of other YouTubers, the YouTubers always talk about how people complain about the mouse being on the screen. So I'm just gonna not do it for you guys. Also, I don't feel like you guys complaining about a mouse being on the screen. There's nobody here. Chica! Freddy! Bonnie! Bonnie, where's your bow tie? Okay, first of all, compared to them, I'm like 8 foot. And second of all, Bonnie, where's your bow tie? Bonnie, that is disappointing. Alright, I already came this way. It's not really clear on what I'm doing here. Or where I'm going. So... if I can't find anything in the next... oh. Okay, this is the first time I've seen a kid with a Fredbear mask in any game. Hello? Hello? I'm just gonna... what? Apparently that's not hair on him. Apparently, the puppet Terminator. No, not next night, no.